The Australian share market looks set to kick off the week on a positive note today after more encouraging economic news saw Wall Street extend its winning streak for a fourth session on Friday night. On Friday night, official government figures showed that less than half as many Americans lost their jobs during August as what economists had expected. And the report also showed that private sector hiring accelerated. That news came on the back of better-than-expected manufacturing and housing data earlier in the week, further boosting confidence in the US economic recovery. An hour into local trade, the ASX 200 index is 9 points, or almost a quarter of a percent higher, with most sectors enjoying solid support, although a large number of companies paying shareholders a dividend is weighing on the index to some extent. In company news, Australia's largest investment bank, the Macquarie Group, is down by nearly 5% at $35.31 a share after it warned that weak trading conditions for its securities and commodities trading desks and its corporate advisory unit will mean profits will likely fall by 25% during the first half of 2011. Macquarie did say that for the full year it expects to roughly match last year's $1.05 billion profit, although that suggests a lot of work is due in the second half. And Australia's insurance industry is set to struggle today after the wild storms that lashed Australia's southern states over the weekend and the 7.1 magnitude earthquake which struck New Zealand's city of Christchurch as well. Most insurance companies are saying it's too early to count the costs of those events and that they have reinsurance coverage that should limit the financial damage of them. However, after a very bad 2010 for insurance companies globally, it's clearly not the start to the year that they were hoping for. Shares in Suncorp Metway are down by just over 0.5% at $8.56, while the Insurance Australia Group has given up nearly 1% at $3.44. And finally, on the currency front, the Australian dollar continued climbing in over the weekend and hit a near one-month high against the greenback. The Australian dollar is currently buying 91.53 US cents. This is Toby Grimm for Baker Young Stockbrokers.